I call this ano, Marvin Germo Uncut, the things that are not talked about in the main channel.
Okay, okay, like behind the scenes, ha? Kwentuhan tayo.
Oh, eto na ang tatanong ko. Bakit mo nagustuhan yung Lexus?
Yeah, you know,
why a Lexus?
You asked me kasi, well, syempre, it was a choice between Lexus or Lamborghini, di ba? Mm. Well, the Lamborghini is out of my league, that's one. And I don't have a desire for it, eh, di ba? I mean, mainly because siguro I cannot afford it. Lexus naman, I like the comfort and I have three kids. So comfort is very important for me. I want my wife to be comfortable. And I guess I just cannot afford it kaya hindi ko siya pinangarap, no?
So,
I guess when I was younger, I would wish for that. But now that we're older, hindi na siguro. And this is behind the scenes, no? See, wala tayo
behind the scenes.
Background.
Guys, okay lang. Marvin Germo, yeah. Uncut. Oh.
Uncut, and those are my kids at the back.
Nag-YouTube siya?
Naglalaro, nag-YouTube.
Bakit? Oh, yun din. Speaking of naglalaro, Carl, bakit hindi ka nakipaglaro sa akin ng StarCraft 2. Medyo masakit yun. May bitterness na namumuo sa akin ngayon kasi wala talaga, Carl. Kahit anong yaya.
I never learned how to play StarCraft. The most I learned is Street Fighter.
Oh, talaga?
Yeah, most. Naglalaro, yeah.
Naglalaro ako dun sa Mega Mall. Yung 3 pesos na token dati. Tsaka sa Glicos. Alam mo yung Glicos?
Of course, of course. Wala nang token ngayon, Marv. Power card na.
Pero sarado sila ngayon. They're also disrupted. They're the ones that got hit also.
I think so. I think. Mm.
Pero you did well. That it was a very very good interview. Yung the last one. So I think people learned a lot from you. Getting
that's my second daughter. Jana, say hi. We are doing a behind the scenes. Say hi.
Behind the scenes. Marvin Germo, Uncut. I saw your video in the birthday greeting. Oi, message mo to your wife. It's her birthday pala yesterday. What's your message?
That's my third daughter. Oh, happy birthday to my lovely wife. Today is her birthday. I love you so much. It's really, we've been married for going 18 years now. And it's the best 18 years of my life. And I've grown so much. And I'm just so happy to have found my wife. She's my perfect partner. And, you know, finding a perfect partner is very important in life because pag nag-jive kayo, everything just really becomes very enjoyable. But, you know, Mar, people ask me, do you find the perfect partner? Or do you find
the partner? Ganda to. Okay to. Dito natin ito na pag-uusapan sa Money Channel eh. Okay to. Okay, sige.
Do you find the perfect partner? Or do you find the partner and make the relationship perfect? Diba? And I think it's hard to find a perfect partner. You find a partner that's maybe workable for you. Parang property lang yan, di ba?
Okay.
No such a thing as a perfect property. You find something that's in front of you, workable ba sa'yo?
Kala ko sasabihin mo, you find something that's in your league, eh? Hindi naman.
Find something in your market? Well, of course, in your league then.
Okay.
And you know, Marv, before I met my wife, I had nothing. I have nothing. I was, you know, kwento lang, I used to have a small business and there's a small office in Quezon Avenue area. I'm renting that for 12,000 a month. And there was office yun, may mga computer doon. And at 5 o'clock, I will leave the office. I will go around. And 6:30, I would come back. And I will sleep there. Hindi alam ng mga tao yun.
Because?
I slept in my office. Yeah, that's how I started my career. This was like 1999, year 2000.
Pero you would sleep there because para hindi ka mag-travel or para you save time or pagod or...
Parang ano? Naging, it's my cave. It's my place to stay. So I stay there and I would wake up and go shower in the gym. Doon ako naligas, I come back to the office.
Talaga? Ako, I would also do that. Naalala ko I would do that before. Parang naisip ko, especially first job ko, hindi ako alis ng bahay. Ay, hindi ako alis ng office. I save time. Or pag ginagabi na ako, parang naisip ko, hindi, dito na ako matulog. Ganun. Ginawa ko rin yun.
Matulog?
Sa desk. Sa ano, nakaganun.
Like or in your office?
Sa
whole night?
Oh, whole night. Tapos, may ano
and
naman.
And employee?
Oh, no, first job ko. Tapos may dalawang, yung, di ba malalaki naman yung mga chairs sa office, malambot. tatabi mo yun, yung paa mo nandun sa isa. So, I did
sakit,
that.
Sakit sa katawan nun ah.
Oh, par I can't remember. parang, pero may time na, hindi ko naman ginagawa lagi yun, pero I remember there was a time na nagkunan yung ginagawa ko. May curious ako dito, parang sobrang passionate ka about fatherhood. You mentioned it na sobrang importante siya sa lahat ng tao. Bakit? You see that as a big problem also ngayon in that level that it became a ministry for you?
Yeah, also. Yeah. So, yun nga, for those viewers, so one of my side pivots during the ECQ is to do a ministry work. And I specifically talk about fatherhood, being a dad. Why? Because number one, I was lost. Personally, the first 8 years of my two eldest daughters, I was lost. I did not know what to do. I did not know how to manage my emotions. I was angry. Imagine, I was a 30-plus-year-old guy shouting, getting angry at a 4-year-old. Go figure that out, Marvin. Go figure. I mean, what was I thinking doing that? Because that 4-year-old did not do what I wanted to do. But, you know, you just imagine yung level of brain development ng bata, di ba? And I was there getting angry at all. My daughter, scared us, well, giving her trauma, in effect. So, that was a really bad memory for me. And eventually, I realized marami palang dads out there na are like me, who are lost in the first few years of their fatherhood. Mm. So I just started a group wherein I share about what my mentors taught me. So parang pinapasa mo lang. You're just passing, ano tawag doon, pay it forward. Yeah. So maraming
galing mo naman. Sobra.
Ha?
Sobrang galing mo naman. Thank you, Marvin. Nalala ko tuloy yung style ko sa ano, love life. Ano lang, malabo mata ng wife ko yung sobra. 400 to. So, yun, blurry ako in front of her.
How's everything with your love life, Marvin?
Okay naman. Going strong. I don't know. So, yun, you can make something like this. Depende sa gusto mong style sa YouTube. Like, ito, parang this channel is really uncut, unplugged things that that's not talked about in the main channel can be there. So good, that's what you can do also when you make your videos.
So guys, support nyo naman ako when I don't know what topic to talk about eh, pero thank you, Marvin, for being an encourager.
And I just wanted to say this, yung this channel, no, it's uncut, it's very new, pero the videos here, people watch. For example, there's an edited video. Yung video natin na edited.
Yeah.
Versus ito. Same, as in same video mismo. Yung isa may edit. Ito wala. People watch the unedited more.
Yeah.
Unbelievable. I'm shocked.
Yeah. They wanna see the yung the natural, di ba? Yung authentic self natin. And we I think one of the good advice that I've got from my mentors is to be authentic.
Hmm.
You know, yung parang you don't live a double life. You're just you, you're Carl D. Who is Carl D in YouTube? It's the same Carl D in front of my kids. When I close my door in my room with my wife, it's the same Carl D when I'm with my friends. As in, ever since I learned that, and of course, show your vulnerability, show your flaws, diba? Ever since na learn ko yun, it become lighter for me na, you know, I make mistakes. I kinikwento ko nga dun sa isang YouTube or one video na I was scammed a few weeks ago.
Ah.
Yeah, I was scammed. But this is a super stupid.
Di naman Bitcoin, to?
Hindi. Nakakatawa dito. You know, we prepare for it, di ba? Pinag-uusapan namin, huwag tayong ma-scam. Pag may tumawag sa'yo, huwag ka titingin sa mata ng tao straight. Baka ma-hypnotize ka, di ba?
So may na-hypnotize pa rin talaga. Totoo yung mga hypnotize na yun?
That's what I heard. But ako naman, na-scam ako, may nag-text sa akin out of nowhere. Congratulations, you won a Netflix jacket.
Okay.
Narinig mo na yon?
Hindi.
Okay, so nung nabasa ko yon first, sabi ko, it's a scam. Diba? It's not a Globe number. Eh. Sabi niya, Globe and Netflix, you won a Netflix jacket. You just have to reply with the authentic verification code. Diba? Sabi ko, scam to. Hindi ako magre-reply. Then after after reading that message, another message came in from Netflix naman, official. Mm. This is your code. What do you call that code? Parang confirmation code. Okay. 1804. Sabi ko, impossible yun naman scam to. And I would love to have a Netflix jacket. Di ba nakatawa yun? Di ba red? Di ba? I like red eh. So nag-reply ako, 1804. Pag-send ko, doon ko na-realize na, uy, na-scam ako. Kasi somebody just got access into my account. Kasi I gave the confirmation code. Diba? So how stupid can I get?
What's the 1804? May nag-access sa Netflix mo.
May nag-access sa Netflix ko. And they need to type the code to get in. So me, so stupid, I voluntarily gave him that code.
Ano ginawa mo after nag-login ka? Paano mo na nag-login ka kagad to change your password?
Here's the funny story, Marvin. When I was reading it, nag-analyze pa ako, pare. Nag-analyze pa. Hindi naman siguro scam to. Kasi Netflix jacket lang. What have you got to lose? You weigh your risk versus your reward. Parang not a big risk naman. You analyze it. Then you send the code. Pag send ko, after I press the send, things dawned on me na parang, ito yung pag may nag-access ng account mo, nagiging na confirmation. So by giving him that confirmation, you now give him access to your account, to your channels, to your account, and then settings, ganun, di ba?
So Google settings ba to or Netflix set?
Netflix settings. So funny story is, you know, even if you and me, we try to be careful, ganun pala. And I was blinded because I wanted to get that free jacket. Diba? Nakatawa, no? And maybe because I wanted to tell people, uy, I won a jacket. So, nabiktima tuloy ako ng scam. So, after that, I pinawisan ako ng malamig. My life flashed before my eyes and say, patay. Ala, what if ma-access yung credit card ko? What am I gonna do? It's such a big mess.
May access din doon? From your
I don't know eh, kasi they can go to your account na, go to your settings eh. So I immediately, so nagpanik na ako. I went to Netflix website and Netflix told, ang ganda. Netflix said na if you wanna talk to a person, you have to use the Netflix app. So I was on my phone and I was satisfied, fairly satisfied with the person who handled my account. So I went straight direct. Sinabi ko na,
if you change your password, hindi parang yung code na yun supersedes yung change password, parang gano'n?
I'm worried eh, kasi baka naman nakapasok na siya bago ko na-change, di ba? So, and what I'm worried about is, of course, not naman that they will watch my Netflix show, di ba? At hindi ko but pinanood ng, pinapanood ko na billions. So, ang worried
ako. Nanood ka ng billions?
Oo naman.
Talaga, may bagong season ngayon, napanood mo na yung kahapon.
Kahapon?
Oh, meron na. December 1. Meron.
December 1. I think I missed the December 1. But a few days ago, I ended it there. Nabitin ako.
So, updated ka pala? So, all seasons?
Yes. Definitely Netflix. I watch Bobby Axelrod. And I learn a lot from him. And I've managed to adapt some of his mindset, no? Of course, I don't admire him being so brutal with money and a monster. Di ba? Sabi nga, monster siya with money. But I admire his persistence in getting what he want. And
kung gusto mo na bumili sarili mong banko, you want to have your own bank sometime in the future.
Wags. Ikaw si Wags.
So mas gusto mo si Bobby Axelrod kesa kay ano, yung kalaban niya si
Prince?
Hindi si Prince, yung isa.
Chuck Rhodes. Well, of course. Chuck Rhodes kasi syempre he messed up his relationships because of his desire to win, 'di ba, at certain games.
Si ano rin naman Bobby din, 'di ba? Divorced din siya.
Well, yun lang yung nakahinayang kay Bobby na divorce yung wife niya. It's unnecessary. I think it's very unnecessary. Kasi he was able to keep yung relationships naman niya with si Wendy. And all the staff are with Bobby for a long time, with Wags and all. So sayang yung sa wife niya. I don't know why they have to do it, di ba? But,
so sinabi mo si Prince, mas gusto mo si Prince kesa kay Bobby Axelrod?
Well, Prince is a nicer person, di ba? So, but all of them are not financially, they represent a different level eh. Kung magsasabi ka nga, di ba, kung survival lang at comfortable lifestyle, they've done it.
Oh, mayaman din si Chuck Rhodes, mayaman din eh.
Oh, they've done it. 10 years ago, done na sila. Kung ano lang, ha, kung yung comfortable life lang. Mm. They're on a different level. I don't understand now what drives them, di ba? Ikaw, do you understand what drives them to really just...
Then, naiintindihan ko yung sa kanila kasi, ano eh, masaya mag stocks eh. So, it's not lang din yung possibility of the gain, pero masaya siya. It's like chess. So, something like that. Parang ganito rin sa YouTube. It's hard to do. That's why it's nice na you study it. Ang daming artista na nag-YouTube, there are some that really make it and there are some that hindi rin. Kahit sobrang sikat sila na artista. And then, in the same way, meron naman when you look at their, parang wala naman, walang ka-edit-edit, wala akong natututunan dito. Bakit ang daming nanonood? So parang it's so hard to see what people like, and that's what makes YouTube challenging. So for me, masaya maggawa ng video to educate people, pero inside also it's yung di ko alam eh, yung how to be successful at it, kasi ang hirap eh, sobrang hirap. Na madami tayong pinag-usapan na real estate channel before this, na yun, after the pandemic, boom, galing nila yun.
Yeah, you know, I admire what you mentioned, Marvin.
okay, what
it's what drives you and me, I guess, no? Pareho tayo yung that I think, Marvin, pareho tayo dito eh. Money is a good motivator, but it's not enough. You know, it can get you at a certain level, but after that, it's ano na, it's more of a challenge na. It's more of a game, like what you mentioned about chess, di ba? And I agree with living a life na you're driven by, you know, just wanting to level up, wanting to do something you've never done before. Yeah.
Ay, tsaka yun siguro, yung kay Bobby Axelrod, medyo siya, tsaka si Chuck Rhodes, medyo nagdadrive sa kanila, ego, nagdadrive sa kanila, gusto niya magkaroon ng bank kasi para iba tingin ng tao sa kanya. So parang iba daw yung tingin pag banker ka versus market, trader ka or brokerage ka. So parang may halong ego na rin yung pero yun, nagulat ako na you watch Billions, but I didn't know you watch.
That's what you call in property, Marvin, ROE.
Return on ego.
Some people buy property because of the ROE. Yeah. So, but nothing wrong with it, guys. Nothing wrong, nothing right. It's just really how we are all built differently. Mm-hmm. Some are driven with this level of contentment. Some are driven with this level of contentment. No right or wrong answer. As long as you're authentic to yourself. Meaning, kung contento ka na dito, but you're trying to be here, then you're not authentic. But if contento ka na dito, you stay here, you're authentic. But if you're like the Taipans who are like here, and that's really how they are built, they're authentic. Okay lang, di ba? Ano pa bang pinapanood mo, Marvin?
Shark Tank eh, pero wala pa sa Netflix eh. So favorite ko na parang ganun, I watch Suits, tsaka Billions, tsaka ano pa ba pinapanood ko? Pero ngayon kasi ano eh, Big Bang Theory pinapanood namin, yung medyo 18 minutes lang yung
Do you watch Love Island USA?
What's that?
Ano yun? It's a new episode. Parang reality show of people in bikinis.
Hindi nagpa-pop up sa akin.
USA, guys. Do you watch that? Oh, episode 1 yata.
Comment below sa mga 300 subscribers sa channel na to. Ano, hindi nyo makikita to sa normal channel. Ito, Carl, tatanong ko sa'yo. Never ko to tatanong sa normal channel. Bakit? Favorite mo checkered the polo tsaka white polo? Curious ako.
Good question. Because yun ang available sa Uniqlo eh. Di ba? I just buy in Uniqlo. That's it. Done. No other shops. So, you know, I believe in yung sinasabi nila na minimalism. So I only go wear certain shirts. Mostly white. Nagkataon lang na medyo matagal ko na hindi nagagamit to at pumayat
ako. Ngayon lang ako nag-checkered eh. Ako rin, ngayon
lang. At certain point, hindi na siya nagkasya. Ba't kayong kumasya ulit? But we believe in that principle, Marv. I'm sure you agree also. We just simplify everything. We just work with certain brands. Kunyari, all our TV in the house are LG. All.
Talaga?
Because one remote, one button. You always know where to push. Yeah, so we are like that. The brands are the same. That's my eldest, so tall. We're very loyal to certain brands. Kunyari, washing machines or appliances, as much as possible, one singular brand. Para yung service center mo, laging isang place.
So, may natutunan ako doon. Galing na life hack yun na.
Life hack, simplified living. Right now, we have a project. We're trying to experiment with solar, Marvin. So, yun yung...
Sa bubong. You save a lot of money.
You save a lot. And we're preparing for like a brownout scenario. Na pa nag-brownout ka, you have reserves. But people ask me, Carl, why are you doing it? Are you doing it for the electricity? Sabi ko, no, I'm doing it because I want to challenge myself. I want to see something I've never seen before. I want to go to a place that I've never been before. Kaya, you know.
Pero like you're doing the whole house or parang certain ano lang, certain may mga solar na certain parang certain aspects lang of the house yung
good question, Marv. So you know, when I started this journey with the solar, I have no idea, but now marami na tayong alam. You even know how your kilowatt works. It goes to your main line and then ikaw na bahala kung saan mo i-allocate yung energy.
So kaya your solar can take care of everything.
Not the whole house. But, okay. Pero pag aircon, one aircon. Yeah. But we're doing the with battery like that. Not the Tesla power wall, but something similar.
Okay.
So that pag nag brown out, you have reserves. And then learn from it.
Ito not talked about sa normal channel. Are you the type of person na inom ka na Starbucks sa labas or are you gonna go home and then make your own coffee?
Yeah, good question. Naisip na rin natin yan before because a pod, we use the pods eh. Like the CBTL or Nesvita, hindi. Nespresso.
Ako actually sanay na ako dal na sa bahay. Yeah, anyways, go.
What do you drink? A coffee?
Wala, sa bahay na. We grind our own beans na lang. Tapos, yeah. Yun.
Yeah, we never reached the grinding part. We just got the pods. But if I was out and you know, I'm a bit hungry and I don't want to eat real food because of the calories, I would go for a Starbucks. Yeah, I guess.
Kasi napapanood ko si Shark Tank, Kevin O'Leary. Sabi niya, never siya bibili ng Starbucks sa labas eh. Parang kahit he can buy X amount of lattes, parang sa kanya, it's a commodity. Parang ganun. So parang why would... parang he pay. Pero siguro kanya-kanyang priority kasi ang dami niyang relo na sobrang mahal eh. Pero to him, watches are like art daw eh. Anyway.
Yeah. But you know what, Marv? Good question about coffee. Napaisip ako doon sa tanong mo ah. I don't see coffee, Starbucks, like because I need a drink or I want coffee. I guess it's more of a companion. It's on certain occasions. You know, you went out, you had a long day, you're gonna drive home, mm-hmm. and you want a companion. Yeah, I would buy Starbucks because of that. But partner, I tell you, every day,
water?
My kid's yaya, not mine. My yaya, they make me coffee, take out. So every day, yeah. So I have two bottles of this, take out. And it's in a warm container. Kasi pag sa baso, lumalamig eh. So this one is warm, so I'm not in a rush to finish it. So I just sip the whole day. So yung very rare yung occasion that I need to buy coffee kasi palagi ako may baon.
Galing.
And yep.
Yun lang. This is a very, very informal. Thank you. So guys, for those who are watching this, I think this video will come out first kasi this is not edited anymore. But stay tuned. In our main channel, we'll have Carl D. Maybe 3 or 4 videos talking about different aspects of real estate. Tagal namin nag-usap. I think that was more than 1 hour 20 minutes of sorts. So yung mga videos on 20 minutes lang dito. Interesting lang to have this type of setup also. So yeah, thank you, Carl.
Welcome to my house. This is it. Unfiltered, walang virtual background. Just for Marvin Guermo's viewers. Don't judge me, guys. Ha? Don't comment. Ang gulo naman ng bahay ni Carl. Grabe, oh.
Meron ka bang coaching for fatherhood also?
You know, every Monday. So we meet every Monday. Go to carld-propertyguru. I put the link there. Isa sa samahan ng mga dads, 1 hour, kwentuhan lang. About how we can manage our temper, how can we respond to issues in the family, to our spouses, di ba? Okay. Yung mga kwento, mga kwento nga dun is you start your conversation with your spouse, nag-uusap lang kayo, and 30 minutes later, nag-aaway na kayo. So we talk about those things.
Got it.
I have a call lang right now.
Okay. I'll see you. Say goodbye na rin. Sige, thank you, Carl. Thank you, everyone. Sige, take the call na. Bye, all right, everyone. All right.
Guys, see you. Bye-bye.
Bye, everyone. Thank you, Carl.
Hey, Doc, how are you?